Okay, so we're not too far away from where we was before. Yeah, okay, so this is pretty much where we was when the battle got started. So it's gonna clear up the sky here, because it was really hard to see. I did not think it was gonna be that hard to see anything. There you go. Never said I didn't do you any favors. Let's see. Sturdy backpack. Really doesn't give you anything.
For the glory of the Empire.
Yeah. I mean, there's the fort we're supposed to take over, and the people we're supposed to be meeting are over here. So let's go ahead and meet up with them. You know what? I'm gonna go kill these archers first. Oh shit! You guys are Imperial soldiers! Wait, why was Imperius' shoulder shooting at me? Huh. I'm actually confused. Those were Imperial soldiers, but they were shooting at me. Who the hell is shooting at me? I'm actually legitimately lost to what's going on here right now. Damn it! You know what? Everyone dies then. Fuck it. I have no idea what's going on. So everyone's gonna die. So, yeah. Okay. All right. I got something for everybody then. Wait for my magic to regain itself. Yeah. Okay. So, you're not a okay, you're Lydia. What the hell? Okay. All right. So now everyone dies. Yeah. No, you're all dying now. Every single one of you. I had enough of your guys' bullshit. Holy shit, what did he hit me with? That actually hurt. Okay, not what is Guardian Sword is what he hit me with. Jesus Christ. Pretty sure this is my camp now. I own everything here. Cause I showed up and like Imperial soldiers just decided they wanted to attack me. Pretty sure I didn't hit any Imperial soldiers when I got here. But that's cool. That is cool. Chibaku Tensei.
So many shadowy corners to strike from. I could learn to like this place.
I don't know if there's any more people to kill. I don't see any more out here, and I think the Chibaku Tensei is actually ended. Yeah, it's actually ended, so. I don't know who's left. I mean, I can go inside of the fort and actually check that. So I guess I have to check inside the fort itself. Okay, wow. Alright, these guys are hitting a little bit harder than I thought. And some of these guys have some of the special abilities from the World's Dawn perk. Which is cool, I'm glad they're using it. But Jesus Christ, they actually do hurt a little bit. Okay, Okay, so yeah, because I gotta actually clear out the inside of this place too. Which is fine, I have no problem doing that. It's the prison area. Oh, wait, what is this? Okay, never mind. You know what? That might seem important. Probably not, but you never be too sure. Also, it seems like the Sharingan, the dodge ability is not working as well as it was earlier. Seems like there's a delay to it now. Again, I don't know why this Imperial soldier is attacking me. Or why he's not dying.
You can't win this.
Where are these guys coming from? I have no idea where these guys are coming from. Let's go. They can all die today.
Not the best you can do. It's nothing.
Let's use some low-level magic here. Yeah, it's weird. I don't know why these Imperial soldiers decided today was their time. I mean, there's a slight possible chance I did hit somebody from the Imperial Legion, but Fuck it. Everyone's an enemy. Yo, who killed me? Oh, wow. Okay. Someone actually killed me. I didn't see who killed me. I'm really starting to question why did the Imperial soldiers attack me? Like, it's one thing for the Stormcloaks to attack me because I'm siding with the Imperial Legion. But the Imperial Legion just started to attack me as well, which makes no sense. Like, they should not be attacking me. That is. This is all very, very strange to me. Okay. So, if I don't attack anyone, okay, see? People are showing up. Alright. Yeah, and I'm getting shot. And I think I'm getting shot by Imperial Legion. Which should not be the case. Yeah, okay, so Imperial Legion are attacking me. Alright, I mean, I guess we'll stick to the plan and just kill everyone here. Like, I legit have no reason why. Yeah, I don't get it. Why are they attacking me? Yeah, Lydia's going. I don't know if I'll have enough magic to do this. Holy shit, arrows hurt. Shh. Yeah, this is definitely something different. This has never happened to me before, to where the Imperial Legion and the Stormcloaks just attacked me on sight. Gotta say, I'm not a fan. Definitely not a fan. Yeah, it's so weird to see this happen. And it's never happened before.
I've been wounded worse by better.
Yeah, my people are going down pretty quick. I have to be careful not to strike them so they don't die. That's a pretty good screenshot. Yeah, this has definitely been one of the weirdest parts of the playthrough I've ever been through so far. Like, I think I have a general idea, and I might have a way to fix it. I'll have to do it off screen. I think what's happening is because I taught some of my companions some of the spells from the Naruto Overhaul mod, that they are attacking Imperial soldiers too in some of these big scale battles. And if that's the case, then by proxy they're attacking me as well, which normally wouldn't be a problem. I think you have like a grace period if you're siding with the Imperial Legion on whether or not to get a couple of hits in with them, but the amount of damage that each one of these jutsus do, and the fact that they probably hit so many at a time probably doesn't help the case either. So I don't know. Definitely some weird stuff going on. Also, my Sharingan is not working properly. Let me actually check and see, because it seems like a lot of my mods aren't working properly right now. Like, World's Dawn isn't working, because I don't have an attribute point. The Uchiha clan, the Sharingan doesn't seem to be working properly. So it's just, all this is just a bit confusing right now. Go ahead and
serve us well in this place. Let us take them.
Yeah, it's all just so strange to me right now. Yeah, the Imperial Legion is still angry. They're all registering as enemies, so I don't know. Yeah, this is one of the dangers of using mods, ladies and gentlemen. I don't even know if this quest is even working right now.
Nothing.
And it's weird because, like, the same two type of NPCs keep spawning, and nothing else. I am really confused at what's going on right now. Yeah, and the number's not going down any, so I don't even know. Because they're not registering as Stormcloak soldiers, either. Like, I need to be killing Stormcloak soldiers, which are these guys here. Yeah, it's...
I'll tear you to pieces.
I really don't know what's going on right now. It seems like everyone here just turned on me for whatever reason. Even before I even got to the place, like, everyone just turned on me. Yeah. This is weird. I don't know what's going on. Like, I need to be killing Stormcloak soldiers, but no Stormcloak soldiers are spawning. Like, all that's spawning is Imperial soldiers, but they're trying to kill me too. But some of the Imperial soldiers I kill count for the Stormcloak soldiers, but not all of them. And now only the same two are spawning. I generally don't know what's going on. Like, half of me thinks it's the, it's part of the Warzone mod, which, again, there's not really much I can do if that's the case. Because I can't uninstall it without breaking the rest of the game. Trying to see if there's any other soldiers that will spawn out here too, but I don't know. This has been one of the weirdest sidetracks I've ever experienced. Like, if it gets any worse than this, what I may have to do is just find a way to either fix this, which I don't know if that's even possible at this point, or to skip the Civil War altogether until I can find a way to fix this, because as of now, this mod is broken, or this game save is broken. And I don't know if there's anything I can really do about that, because it's such a broken state. I just have to hope and pray that more Stormcloak soldiers actually spawn. Which, by the look of it now, they're not even spawning. It's literally just Imperials that are spawning in. And it's the same Imperials too, which is the weird thing. Like, it's not even different Imperial soldiers. And this fort's not even really that big. What I'm probably going to do here is I'll save it here while we're not fighting anybody. And I am going to look up what the hell is going on with this particular mod. Or not even mod, I don't even know which mod it is. Again, if I had to guess, it's most likely War Zones. And find out why this is actually happening at this point in time. Okay, so to give a little backstory of what I did, I loaded up an older save file. I tried to clean a couple of mods, see if they work, and I'm actually going to try and travel from another side to see if I can reach the objective point from this side so that I don't have to actually go to the fort and attack it automatically.
I thought about Hold becoming it. A fan.
This here's a toll road, like see? You're going to have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice.
Okay.
Indeed.
Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah, I'm gonna try to actually come in from the other side of the fort and see if we can actually talk to the person there and meet up with them. Because I think what may happen is, and this is really dumb because this hasn't happened before, since I didn't attack from the right side of the fort, I guess the game registered me as just an overall enemy anyway. And because that happened, I was attacking Stormcloaks and Imperial soldiers. Which, that's never happened before because I've never had that issue where Imperial soldiers would attack me on sight. That's never happened before. So, I'm not entirely sure what's up with that. Is that the best you can do? Okay, actually, let's gonna let them do their thing. Yeah. So I'm not even gonna attack these people. I'm just gonna let them do whatever they do. And another thing I've noted. Fuck you, bear. Another thing I've noticed is that some of these characters aren't using weapons. And for the life of me, I don't know why that would happen. Again, it's probably a mod I have that maybe not be installed right, but this is the same. These are the same mods I had in last week's videos, and I didn't have any of these issues. They just started happening once I started playing this week. For whatever reason, they just started happening.
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the goddess of twilight.
Okay, see, again, I think these Imperial soldiers are going to attack me on sight, and I don't know why. Let me see if I can use the spell real quick. Yeah, see, he's attacking me. I don't know if I'm being betrayed or what. Like, they just start attacking me on sight, which is weird. And there's not really anything I can do about it. Yeah, it's like the weirdest thing. They just start attacking me for whatever reason, and I really can't do anything about it.
I'll see you burn.
Like, yeah, they just automatically register me as a threat. I mean, maybe this is part of the main storyline and I missed it completely, but I wouldn't think that the Imperial soldiers would be attacking me. It just seems really off to me that they would, like, attack me as well as the Stormcloaks. And it's weird because now it's counting me killing these Imperial soldiers as actual kills now.
Legion soldiers green like fresh fallen snow and
see,
like
a kitchen. That's so weird because the Stormcloaks aren't attacking me, the Imperial soldiers are attacking me now. Like, and I have really no earthly idea how to fix any of this. I mean, it's actually a bit annoying because this really affects how this mission may turn out. Shit, I need to get out of here. These arrows really do hurt after a while. just gonna back off for a bit and just kind of assess the situation, because honestly, I have no earthly idea what is going on and why, like, Imperial soldiers are attacking me. But see how it's counting down me killing the Imperial soldiers. It's like the game switched sides on me, and I'm attacking the wrong people. And part of me wants to complete this, so I at least know that maybe the game's just bugged out to where they think I'm an Imperial soldier, or I'm a Stormcloak for whatever reason, even though I'm clearly not part of the Stormcloak Rebellion. Yeah, this is really weird. Like, I don't understand half of what's going on. And also, the game's getting a little bit more buggy than usual. Like, right now. Like, it's just frozen on him using Executioner with Sudano. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure what's going on. Maybe I can use some of my bow and arrows here. I got a shit ton of arrows anyway, so. Okay, that did not work out so well, but whatever.
Just stand still.
I really don't know what's going on. Like, and more Imperial soldiers keep coming, but not any more. Yeah, like, this is so weird. Like, this has never happened before. Holy shit. Wow. I don't know where he shot me from, but that fucking hurt. Yeah, this, I don't know if this quest is bugged out or not. And I apologize, that this is not really entertaining in the least bit or anything like that, but I really have no idea what's going on in terms of the game right now, because it's counting me killing Imperial soldiers. And the sound just cut off now. Yeah. Yeah, we're at 5%.
You can't win this.
I have no idea what's going on. Like, if possible, I would just love to kill Imperial soldiers. But I don't think I can. Or not Imperial soldiers. I would just love to kill Stormcloaks. Okay, so I mean, this is so weird. I mean, in any case, I can fast travel back to East March. I hope and pray people at East March don't start attacking me. Because if they do start attacking me, then I hate to say it, but I think the Civil War questline may be broken, and I don't know how to fix it. This is really weird. And I know I'm harping on this a lot in the actual playthrough, but yeah, I've never seen anything like this before. Yeah, okay, so yeah, they're all cool here. Like, no one's trying to kill me.
Keep your guard up.
Yeah, like, they're not trying to kill me here.
We're taking the city. Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack. Move it!
And now we're going to Windhelm.
We're taking the city. Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack. Move it!
Okay, so let's save it here. And I guess we're now going to attack the city of Windhelm. Okay, so I've got all my gear set. I've got, for the most part, all the potions and stuff I can really use. I believe the best course of action here would be to, again, travel to the city itself. So let's go to the Windhelm stables. But yeah. That whole entire series of events has probably been the weirdest thing that's ever happened in Skyrim. In terms of this playthrough. I mean, not in general, just in this playthrough alone. For some odd reason, the Imperial soldiers at that Pacific Fort, I mean, this hasn't happened at any other fort that I've been to. They have turned on me.
Huh?
Like, I don't understand why. Any case, yeah, I guess this is the final push for Windhelm for the Imperial soldiers to actually take the city. Okay, see, yeah, these Imperial soldiers I think are going to attack me. I get this strong feeling that every Imperial soldier is going to attack me. And I've got no orders from the general. Like, for whatever reason, he was already aimed on attacking me. So, I'm pretty sure everyone here is going to try and kill me. And I, for the life of me, I don't know why. I mean, I'll kill everyone if I have to. I would rather not. You know, I would actually like to finish the Civil War storyline. But if it push comes to shove and I gotta take care of myself, then fuck it, everyone's dying. Because this is kind of ridiculous, and I cannot for the life of me pinpoint the reason this would happen. Yeah, okay. Everyone's attacking me. So I'm gonna go straight for Ulfric Stormcloak here. I'm gonna let them fight it out. And I imagine it's gonna be a bit buggy here. Sorry, I gotta find a way around the city itself. I've actually blocked off quite a few pathways. That's the Temple of Talos. You know what? They actually put up an invisible wall here. Okay. Alright, I didn't think that was gonna be actually smart enough to do that. They probably put one here too. Yep, invisible walls. Awesome. Okay. So, everyone in the city is attacking me. Like, I legit mean everyone. Imperials, Stormcloaks, just whoever. Like, they're all trying to kill me. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try my best to avoid all these fighting here. And my job is to get to Ulfric Stormcloak. If I have to, I will fight, but just for the sake of time. I think this might be the quickest path. Try and keep Susano up as much as possible here. Because I'm pretty sure they're not going to give me a break to rest up here. And here comes the Imperial soldiers. This is why I don't want to actually be caught up fighting all these people here. Okay, so far so good. I mean, we could be better. I don't have any like actual potions or anything for shit, I'm stumbling over words. I don't really have that many potions left over for magic, so I'll do what I can. Which may not be much. But this entire last arc of the Civil War quest just seems to be broken. And I don't know why it's broken.
Already done, sir.
Okay.
Ulfric Stormcloak. You are guilty of insurrection, murder of Imperial citizens, the assassination of King Torek, and high treason against the Empire. It's over.
Not while I'm still breathing, it's not.
Step aside, Galmar. We're here to accept Ulfric's surrender.
Yeah, see, I don't know why a lot of this is happening, but here they're cool.
I'll never surrender Skyrim into the hands of a corrupt and dying empire.
Skyrim doesn't belong to you, Ulfric.
No, but I belong to her.
Enough! You are traitors and will die traitors' deaths. Stand down and face public execution, or advance and face summary execution by my hands. It matters little to me. Either way, I'll be sending your heads back to Cyrodiil.
Well, what are we waiting for?
I really hope these two don't attack me.
Well, Ulfric, you can't escape from me this time. Any last requests before I send you to wherever you people go when you die?
Something tells me that they're gonna turn on me as soon as this is over.
Sovngarde, sir.
Right. Well?
Let the Dragonborn be the one to do it. It'll make for a better song.
Song or not, I just want it done.
Here, use my sword to do it. I made sure to sharpen it for the occasion.
I've seen fresh recruits with more skill.
Okay,
than you.
Yeah. They're turning on me. I don't know why. There, he's dead. I'm out.
Must be with you.
What was that, Lego?
Nothing.
Getting tired
again. Saying goodbye.
Yo!
Then we'll be expected. Beach. And we'll need to hand the city over to that free winter time.
Okay, so you know. I don't know why they keep attacking me.
Windhelm will need a government trip.
This is kind of stupid.
The Legion may be staying here for quite some time.
So, I'm gonna see if there's a way I can actually stop them from attacking me. I'm not entirely sure how I can go about doing this in particular, because it's kind of annoying, and I don't know why. Okay, so I reset the game.
Long or not, I just want it done.
Hopefully this works, because they're not killing me.
Fine by me.
Like, they're not trying to attack me now.
Time to be with you.
What was that, Liget?
Nothing. Just saying goodbye.
Well, the men will be expected.
So, he's not trying to kill me now.
In some kind of speech. And we'll need to hand the city...
I don't know. This game's weird. I don't understand why I have aggro with Imperial soldiers, but now
yes,
I don't.
I've sent men to protect him and bring him here. Windhelm will need a government quickly if we are to prevent more violence.
The Legion will be staying here for quite some time. I don't expect there to be any further violence. Oh, and Liget. It's been an honor to have you at my side. As a token of my appreciation, I want you to keep my sword.
How about giving me
to deliver a speech?
The city. Orc is short of consuming. Okay. Guess it's alright. I'll probably end up selling this off or giving it to somebody. But yeah. This has been weird. Like, literally, they've attacked me whenever I came into the city, but now they're not attacking me. I hope when I step outside, they're not trying to kill me either. I really don't know. I don't know what to expect anymore. Like, there's so much going on in this playthrough right now, in this particular part, or these two parts. There's so much going on.
Attention! General Tullius has an announcement.
The rebellion is over. Ulfric Stormcloak is dead. His head will be sent to Cyrodiil, where it will adorn a spike on the walls of the Imperial City. Let this day be a final warning to all who would still call themselves Stormcloaks. We are turning the city over to Brunwolf Freewinter, an honorable and faithful man. Many of you will be staying in Windhelm to aid the Jarl in restoring order and stamping out any embers of rebellion that may still smolder here. In appreciation for your exemplary service, I am doubling your pay and compensation to the widows of your fallen comrades. I am proud of all of you. All hail the Emperor. All hail his legionnaires.
Okay, so they're not going to attack me on sight now.
I hate giving speeches.
It wasn't so bad.
I hope we haven't just created a martyr.
There's bound to be weapons. There are many Stormcloak camps tucked away in the hills. They'll no doubt strike whenever and wherever they can. But without Ulfric to inflame their passions, they'll settle down and return to their homes eventually.
I pray you're right, Legate. In the meantime, we'll continue to root them out and put them to the sword. We couldn't have done this without you. The Empire glories in your accomplishments. Come, Rika. There's still much to be done.
In these grave times, each legionnaire must be his better self, at all times, on the coldest of nights. The Legion's work is far from finished, but if, while you're out there, you stumble into any Stormcloak military, there are those who still call the ordinary, and they should enjoy it while they can. I suspect the generals put me in charge of assisting the new governments. I may understand things here in Skyrim better than the general, but I'm a soldier at heart, not a politician. But I'll do my best.
Okay.
This is the land of my birth, the land that shaped me. I'm proud to have...
So, that's pretty much it for the Silver War. The
rebels like to forget.
Keep your guard up.
Yeah, I don't know why this last part of the Silver War was buggy like that. Like, literally, Imperial soldiers and Stormcloaks were trying to kill me. And reloading a save file fixed it somewhat. I mean, I honestly don't understand exactly what happened or why it happened. I really don't know. So
the fiercest of the remaining. What I'm not so sure about is the peace we've made with the Thelmor. No, I can't say the harshness of Skyrim has a way of.
There's not really much to say about the Civil War. I mean, it was interesting seeing the Imperial soldier side of it. And how it's going to end out. Because again, a lot of the playthroughs I've done with the Stormcloaks. And I think the game kind of pushes you a little bit to join the Stormcloaks. But, yeah. In any case, we are done with that. And we will go back into the main mission, which is to talk to the Jarl of Whiterun. A lot of stuff's happened. A lot of stuff's been weird. I don't know how to explain it, but... At the very least, I guess we can move on from that. As much as I would have loved to sit there and fight every Imperial soldier and Stormcloak, the fact of the matter is, because I'm on Master difficulty, I can only handle so many fights at a time, and that's literally the entire city plus an entire army trying to kill me. So, there's no way I would have handled that without dying. Like, you kind of saw what happened at Fort Armor. And how bad that was. Just kind of compare that to an entire city plus an entire army trying to attack. It's not very pretty. But what we're doing now is talking to the Jarl to try and set up a trap within Whiterun. Hopefully he agrees to it. And I'm going to actually save outside of Whiterun because Dragon's Reach is weird too. In any case, how much gold do we have? 4,000? Just wanted to see how much we had for a second. So yeah. I need to find the Jarl.
And what might you need, I've got my eyes on you.
That's cool. I probably can't interrupt the Jarl at this point in time, can I?
I serve Jarl Baldur.
Well, I can go into his quarters, and it doesn't say I can't go in there. So let's see what he has to say.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. What is it that you need?
I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace.
No.
I'm sorry, but I can't do it. We'll just have to keep fighting the dragons as best we can.
According to legend, although I never thought to put the tale to the test, Jarl Olaf One-Eye it was, who later became High King. They say he shouted it into submission in single combat atop Mount Anthor, and brought it back to Whiterun. Numenex was the dragon's name. That's his skull decorating the main hall. What you're asking for is insane.
It's not insane, and it's not impossible.
Why would I agree to let a dragon into the heart of my city, after working so hard to keep them out? There must be another way. The risk is too great. Alduin, the World Eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times? No Nord could have said it better. I'll stand beside you, Dragonborn. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace?
Well, I kinda need to do... I really hate some of this NPC stuff. Like, they just kinda walk around and do stuff.
Stand with you, Dragonborn. We will take the risk and gain the glory, whether it be in victory or defeat. So what's the plan, then? How do you intend to lure a dragon into the trap?
That is a good question.
Oh. Well, I'll leave that to you. I trust you know your business. Probably for the best. It will give me time to see if that old trap still works. And break the news to the men. We'll be ready. Don't worry. You do have a plan for actually Ulfric Storm. Do you think Ulfric... He's nothing
yeah, he's
more
dead
than a barbarian
now. Okay, so we have to go learn a shout to pretty much subdue a dragon, which is, I guess, kind of the same thing as the Dragon Wren, which is to take down the dragon temporarily and weaken it. I guess this one's gonna either, if I had to guess, either take control of the dragon or have him incapacitated to where we can actually bring him back to the city, lure him, and then spring the trap on him. I don't imagine this working out too well. But, you know, stranger things have happened, and I've been proven wrong before. So, according to this, we need to learn shout called Oldavinging. I don't know what the fuck that is. I'm pretty sure I pronounced that wrong. But, in any case, that's the shout I need to learn.
I don't know how you talk the Jarl into this plan of yours.
Because, bitch, I'm fabulous. Now, where exactly is this place? Okay, so according to this, we can learn the shout from the Sky Temple Haven. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's either something on the wall itself, or they will give me the location of where to learn the shout. Wait, why is there two locations here? Let's see. Oh, okay. I guess I can either learn it from the Skyhaven Temple, or I can go to the World's Throat and learn it. I'll probably go to the World's Throat. What I'm gonna do here, and this will probably end this part of the episode, I am going to actually get some supplies from Whiterun and from a few other surrounding areas. And
damn those great names to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming.
I don't know what that sound is. And for the life of me, I get the feeling that has something to do with the hostility of why people are trying to kill me that shouldn't be trying to kill me. But,
dragons breathing fire in the sky.
Yeah, what I'm going to do is try to... Now we have people attacking the city. Oh, it's a vampire. I'm gonna let the guards handle this. I mean, unless they can handle it. Jesus Christ, it's not that hard to kill vampires. Disease damage on. Wow. Jesus Christ. Oh, well.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
I wonder if. Okay.
You know, I saw something near Shimmer Mist Cave to the northeast. Some kind of creature. Small and wicked. Never seen its like before.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go there. Harvest blood. Okay, so, you know, this has actually worked out in my favor a little bit. Because it's allowed me to harvest some blood that I need for another quest. But, as I said before, what I'm going to do is... I am going to save here. And kind of shop around town and get the things I need. Get situated, get geared up, sell some items, all that good stuff. And we will continue on to learn the new shout and see where that takes us.